Hi everyone. Today we're going to show you how to play Hey Jude by the Beatles. It's in the key of F, but we're going to do it in the key of D, because those are the chords that I've been teaching you. Okay, I'm going to play it through first, and then we'll chart it out. Hey Jude, don't make it bad, take a sad song. Don't carry the world upon your shoulders. For well you know that it's a fool who plays it cool by making his world a little colder. Na 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 na. Hey Jude, don't let me down. You have found her, go and get her. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. So let her out. Just you, hey Jude, you'll do. The movement you need is on your shoulder. Na 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 na. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song. Okay, so in the verses, the chords go D, A7, D, then D7, G, D, A7, and D. Then you repeat that. And then it goes to the second part, the bridge. G, D, E minor, A7, D, D7. Then you repeat that. G, D, E minor, A7, D. Then D7. That's the
That's the na 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 part, and then after you play that, you go 4th fret A, and you go 4, 5, 7, 7, then you go back to the verse, and you repeat it, okay? That little coda at the end, the na 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 na, hey Jude. Just keep repeating that over and over again, but it's D, C, G, D. Good luck.